That would be me.
I don't know. You've heard of a guy by the name of Shane Phillip, senior pastor of the Crossing. His people contacted my people, and guess what? This is my day. My day.
Working on this. I've been working up since Samoa went for my injuries. It was 1 year, 7 days, 6 hours, 37 minutes, and 24 seconds now. You're not going to take this dream away from me.
No, that's
real. I don't think so.
Put it in the toilet, flush it right now, because, I mean, really, this is, it's more important if I'm doing it, actually. So not doing it.
And she can't be the host. More like a shoeless Kentucky Justin Timberlake local. Dude, I got the Bieber fever. You know what I'm talking about.
Let's rock
that
the party.
Sense. Yeah,
let's not try to be individuals. Let's come together.
As a team.
Let's do this.
Start with the old thing, the ball, smelling it.
That's okay.
Okay, good. So, but in order to be this co-host, amazing duo that we are, we have to have a jamming song. I mean, something that's really nice, something that just rocks. You know what I'm saying?
Same song.
Yeah.
Yes. You know what?
What's that?
I've got it. Stop. It's hard.
Do you really?
Stop.
Yes.